What's up? This is your homeboy E. Hemingham, also known as Eric Hamilton. I'm the executive director of the Web Academy here with Optimum. As you all know, we're in the midst of the worst economy that we've seen in some 70 years. And when these folks get out of the correctional facility, they're going to need ways to empower themselves in order to do well for themselves. And learning web design can be a start, whether they want to become web designers or maybe they want to start a business one day. And of course, pretty much if you're in business today, you need a website.
Ryan Mack, president of the Optimum Institute of Economic Empowerment. We're here today traveling to Otisville Correctional Facility in order to teach financial literacy, economic empowerment, and the benefits of entrepreneurship, but also to form relationships with those inmates.
Hey, what's up? This is Manyell, the co-chair of Optimum Institute of Economic Empowerment. We're here today at Otisville Correctional Facility, and our purpose is to teach the inmates about financial responsibility, but most importantly, we really want to talk to the inmates and get their insight on what programs can we build on the outside to bridge the gap between the prison and the outside, so that when these prisoners come out, they have resources, and they have also people that can relate to them, and that they can relate to, and that they trust.
Hey everybody, I'm Eric Hamilton from Web Academy here at Otisville Correctional Facility. Web Academy, we're here today to talk to some of the inmates about their future, the next step, the next chapter in their lives.
So the workshop itself was great. It was packed. You know, shout out to Dominique Henry for definitely advertising. It was a full house. It was almost standing room only up in there today. And it was very touching that we had that amount of interest in a financial literacy workshop inside behind prison walls. But that wasn't really touching me. What touched me was the meeting that we had with the CED, the organization that teaches financial literacy, and YMI, Young Males Initiative. They sat us down and they gave us a presentation about what they do behind prison walls. I thought it was phenomenal, the fact that they are able to educate. I mean, their dropout rate is 22% in terms of the GED programs, but the prison educational program dropout rate was as much as 70-something%, 79%. So in addition to that, it costs on average about $1,800 per for inmate in order to educate them. But they're doing it with a CED and YMI for as little as 65 cents, and it's a totally voluntary program.
Hey, just finished the seminar at Otisville. Again, another phenomenal seminar. The guys there always inspire me, always encourage me to come out and hit ground running, figuring out what can we do to bridge that gap we talked about in the beginning. Big shout out to Mr. Allen, Mr. Welch, Dominique Henry. Really appreciate the support. Those guys in there are amazing. We're going to get some work done out here.
So we're just getting back from Otisville. I think it was more for me than for the folks that we were able to hopefully inspire. I learned a lot about what they're going through and some of their thoughts and dreams and things they want to do and things once they get out. And I'm hopeful that the Web Academy and Optimum can be a part of getting those men on a different path, what led to them to where they're at currently.
Everybody thinks we're on the mother. Who are they to judge us? Mother, mother, simply call me sweet where I hello. Mother, mother, ooh.